So many partnerships that have added.
Professor Muhwezi noted that many marketing practitioners put a lot of effort within Kampala metropolitan areas, neglecting markets beyond them, which has led to a stiff competition and flooding the markets in Kampala. Yet even elsewhere, there are people who can be target markets.
Where people are, they started with serving the people that were deep in the villages, and I don't think he can go wrong. I don't think.
He appealed to the students to positively make good use of the technology and social media platforms. Students were also encouraged to embrace business opportunities.
If you call a meeting of poverty and you call one back and you don't find him there, where is the worker? Is he sick? Why is he not in this room? They may not take your recommendations, personal branding.
Especially creativity. You have to give room for creativity, and it takes a lot of time for you to be creative. So at a certain point you need to sit back, go back to the drawing board, sit down, focus, take your time and create something that is.
The Makerere University Business School Marketing Week is organized annually for the students pursuing marketing as a profession. This year, the Marketing Week started on 2nd to 5th May, and different brands were invited to share with the learners.
So get out of your shell, hang out in unusual places that you're not comfortable hanging in. You know, be confident when you're meeting certain people, because to most of these employers, they want someone who is confident, someone who strikes them with confidence when you're meeting with them.
During the Marketing Week, the university provides a platform where different businessmen, stakeholders and practitioners come and motivate students as a way of bridging a gap between what is taught in school and what exists in the field, and also give students an opportunity to associate with people outside the world who are in actual practice in the marketing profession.
Yeah, it's right now where the world is going, everything is social media. So we need to find creative ways of handling the social media in the business world, so that it can be lucrative in the end rather than passive usage of social media.
Report compiled by Sharon Navasidie for the news.